You've made a generous offer, and while I wish I could accept it, I'm afraid to say you've asked me on imperfect information. I'm a danger to you and others, and while I'd love to be your girlfriend, there is something you should know that introduces complications. There's no easy way to say this, but I think that I'm a vampire. My teeth are getting pointy, and I stay up late at night. I don't think that you could take it if I turned into a vampire, so you'll have to find a different date to prom. I have mixed feelings about this entire situation. Now that I know what's happening, I do feel some relief. Though I hate to have to hurt you, but I know that you will thank me when my horrific and powerful transition is complete. There's no easy way to say this, but I think that I'm a zombie. I am feeling rather sluggish and getting bored with normal food. I don't think that you could take it if I turned into a zombie, so you'll have to find a different date to prom. You might think that there's a different explanation for these symptoms in a normal phenomenon. You might think that I'm getting strange ideas from the books I read or forums I post on. Those are excuses. Crazy ideas you're coming up with because you're scared this relationship is over. I can't be with you. You should be glad that you've been spared. There's no easy way to say this, but I think that I'm Cthulhu. I am longing for the ocean and so very, very tired. I don't think that you could take it if I turned into Cthulhu, so you'll have to find a different date to prom. Please just ask a different girl to prom.